heroics after a man is hit by a car and pinned under a bus.
Tonight, a Milwaukee man is fighting for his life after a horrific crash. 12 News' Abe Lubetkin joins us live from the South Side. And Abe, a nearby business owner helped rescue that man.
Toya and Kathy, the owner of VCA Auto Body across the street, was in his office when he heard a very loud noise. So he came outside, and right across the street here, he saw a man pinned underneath a county bus.
My first intention was, what's happened? Let me see. Maybe I can help him.
Michael Shipshelovich, who owns VCA Auto Body right across from the crash scene, called for his forklift operator. With this device, the two men fought their way into busy traffic.
Nobody let us go because nobody knows what's happened.
They positioned the lift under the bus, which at first was too heavy.
My forklift operator tried to work harder than usually to pull it up, and a couple guys as a bystander help us out.
And when the bus came up, they found the victim, still conscious.
Young gentleman, all over in blood, trying to fight for his life.
Paramedics rushed the 34-year-old man to Frederick Hospital. Police taped off the scene. And while Shipshelovich is thankful he and several bystanders helped, he's disappointed. Some people walked away.
I saw a lot of people who turned themselves away and just left.
And what did you think of that?
I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, but in a situation like we had today, we have to have some kind of teamwork.
Tonight, the victim is in critical condition at Frederick Hospital. Police have not released his name. They have also not charged the driver of the Dodge that hit him and sent him underneath that bus. Live on the South Side, Abe Lubetkin, WISN 12 News.